Hi, this is Donna Lynn, and welcome to my channel. If you've been here before, welcome back. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification button so you will not miss any videos. With that being said, almost 3 years ago, I decided to do a 50 fun facts because I turned 50. So I decided, why not remix it? I'm about to turn 53. At the time when I put it on Instagram, you could not put any of the actual receipts. So at this point, I said, let me add some receipts, as y'all call it, and some animation to it so you would get the full understanding of all of these crazy fun facts that I put out there. So at this point, I'm about to turn it over to the fun facts, and I hope you enjoy. Fun fact number one. I have only worn a full face of makeup one time in my life, and that didn't include concealer or foundation, and that was my wedding day 24 years ago, now 27 years ago. By the time I got to the church, I rubbed the blush off and lightened the lip. Sorry, Mom. Fun fact number two, I put his ring on the wrong hand during the ceremony. Sidebar, he kept tapping me saying, it's the wrong hand, but me being bossy, I just kept moving it up and up and up on that finger. But look at us, we are still together today. Fun fact number three, I still have every RSVP to my wedding, which occurred in 1995. Fun fact number four, I have never in my life tasted coffee, still to this day, and finally tasted grits when Boomer from Boomer's Kitchen and Catering introduced me to hers. And honey, I must say, those grits were and still is everything. Fun fact number five, I still have all of my cruise itineraries from my honeymoon in 1995. Fun fact number six, I went to overnight camp for years and then I became a camp counselor. Not so fun fact number seven. My youngest daughter, Dara, was a day old, and I had her on my lap in the hospital bed. I went to reach for the ice on the food tray and spilled it all over her face and chest. She's a productive adult now, so as you can see, all is well. Another not so fun fact. Number eight, my oldest daughter, Dinesha, was running down the steps outside of my mom's house, and one of her braids caught the gate and ripped straight from her scalp. I panicked, jumped over the wall. My husband ran up the steps, and she was just sitting there holding her head, smiling, while the damn 12-inch ponytail, look at that picture, that girl had some long hair, was dangling on the gate. I tried every which way to put that ponytail back. She's a productive adult now as well, so all is good. Fun fact number nine, Tiffany and I bought tickets to Wendy Williams' stand-up show in 2015 and didn't pay attention to the location. Once in the car, we put the location in the navigation and saw it was almost 2 hours away. We had to nix the dinner plans and do 100 on the highway. We made it though. We had the nerve to be planning to go back to the same place in 2 weeks.
It's not your daytime talk show, Wendy.
This is Wendy Live and Uncensored.
Fun fact number 10. I went to the Atlantis Bahamas for the first time in 1996. Not sure if the scarf was in style back then, but as you see, I have it on. Fun fact 11. From 2000 to 2005, I was the Black Planet Queen. My page had the best music on it. My username was Wifey Boo, and that was my profile picture. Fun fact number 12. When I was 6 years old, I was fed up with my mom and ran away from home. My mom said I could, but not in anything that she bought me. She let me run away in the underwear, and I had to promise to mail them back when I got to where I was going. I only made it to the front step for 5 hours.
Toodaloo!
This rainy day is terrible, but the car
come back. When you get hot, don't come back. Bye-bye. And I mean it. If you get hot, don't come back. What's wrong? You hot? Hot already? Is that as far as you want to go? You pack the bag, so get on somewhere. Bye. You're about to get hit. Hot, ain't
you? Well, that happens to us all. Well, I come with great news. The day could change, change.
Come on, get your juicy juice. Come on, get your little snack.
While I am the youngest, I bossed my sister around, making her do stuff as a child, like run away from home with me to the front steps. And she always saved me from ass whippings. I admire her to this day for her wealth of knowledge, assistance, degrees, and sisterly love. I am sure I was responsible for these clothes and hair taking this picture. Fun fact number 14, I am still friends with all of my bridal party, and that's been since 1995. Mick Mick, you will forever be in my heart. Rest in peace. Fun fact 15, I started drinking liquor at 40 years old when I went to Jamaica, and my husband said, for once, drink some liquor, try this. It was a Bob Marley with 190 proof liquor, overproof. I thought I died, but as you see, I'm a productive adult. So now I indulge in adult juice. Fun fact 16. Since I had to deal with overproof liquor, so did others. The year I spiked everyone's drink with overproof. But did you die? No. Fun fact 17. Jamaica 2013. My first experience at the free pour double liquor, the life, indulging in that adult juice. Fun fact 18, the joy decorating the Charlie Brown Christmas tree. Sidebar, I've had this tree now in about 18 years. Since it was small, it made 10 gifts look like 25 under the tree. It's all in the presentation. Fun fact number 19. In 2015, I posted this picture on Twitter and became a meme for like 3 months. Anyone that knows Ayo knows he started this shit, and it just kept going and going and going. Fun fact number 20. As a season ticket holder for the Sixers from 1996 to 2000, I went to every game, including the playoffs and finals. Great seats. Child, we saved our money every year for that package. Fun fact 21. In 1995, I went to a club in Paradise Island, Bahamas called the Zoo. There were women dancing naked in the cages, animals in cages, and a wild night. Best vacation club ever. It burned down a few years ago, but pause this video and read the caption. Fun fact number 22. While in Bermuda in 2001, we were bored, so we asked the locals where to go.
We were told about a club called a hole in the wall. We literally had to climb in a hole in the wall. Once inside, the club was nice and we partied. Fun fact 23, my first job was at Clover in Cheltenham Mall when the mall was an inside mall and Clover was the anchor store. Fun fact 24, I also worked at GSB Bank on Germantown Avenue and Schoolhouse Lane. I don't even think GSB Bank exists anymore. Fun fact 25, my first phone party was in 2003 at Senior Frogs in Mexico. I got on the slide where I had no idea it let out into the ocean at 1 a.m. I thought I died. Fun fact 26. I was mad Daryl wouldn't get up to go shopping in Mexico in 2003, so I left his ass and got lost. No one spoke English, and for 3 hours I walked around crying, thinking I would never get back to the hotel. I looked up after 3 hours, and the arrow pointing to the return bus was on the building to go around the back of Walmart. I wait patiently for him now. Fun fact 27, Daryl and I were the corny couple that dressed alike a lot. Fun fact 28, during my travels, I have driven a speedboat in Mexico, rode the ATV in the jungles of Mexico, a dune buggy, a bike with big wheels in the water, a sailboat, and wave runners. I was supposed to parasail this year, but I chickened out. Fun fact 29, I climbed to the top of Duns River Falls twice. These legs were on fire afterwards. Twice. I'm mad I can't find the actual pictures. Fun fact 30, I have never been to Miami. Y'all ruined it for me. I have been to Cape Canaveral and Orlando, but no desire to go to Miami yet. And I still have yet to go to Miami, and this is 2.5, almost 3 years later. Since I wrote this. Fun fact 31, I am the real life little baby who don't listen. This day, hubby told me maybe 25,742 times to put on sunscreen. I basically told him, you are not the boss of me, and didn't listen. We went out on the boat in Mexico, and I spent the next 3 days overloading aloe on my body because it was burned bad. Fun fact 32, I have rode public transportation in every country I visited, commonly known as a jitney.
The Hilton Hotel, it's a 15-minute walk, but you get the bus in front of the...
Fun fact 33, I hate roller coasters. I rode one, cried to get off, and now I ride all the kiddie rides. Fun fact 34, for my 50th birthday, I wanted to drive my dream car, a Jaguar. I came, I saw, I conquered. Next car will be a one-door, three-wheel hoopty. I'm so over the luxury vehicles. Fun fact 35, in the Bahamas, for my 50th birthday, I ate at a table with a tree growing through it from the floor. Fact 36, I was so excited to ring the bell at the end of my treatments, I shoved the poor lady out my way. I said, sorry though, 30 for 30.
I'm sorry. So I guess it's just, oh, sorry. Yep. 30 for 30.
Fun fact 37. Married at First Sight is my favorite show. I have watched every season from season 1 to present. Fun fact 38. I try to talk myself out of going to the gym daily, talk crap driving up to the gym, complain during my 10-minute cardio warm-up, but get in there and work my ass off. Cheryl has to tell me to shut up like once a week though. Cheryl from Marie and Me. Fun fact 39, I have always been a chaperone on my kids' trips, and clearly a chaperone on all the trips. Fun fact 40, I've been to a black sand beach, pink sand beach, Bob Marley beach, James Bond beach, and Junkanoo beach, just to name a few. Fun fact 41, my mother is an identical twin, which led to my identical twin grandsons. Fun fact 42, I went to a fish fry, Oystens in Barbados, and a fish fry in the Bahamas. Best seafood ever. Fun fact 43, from my grandmother and grandfather, I have 6 aunts and 1 uncle. My last aunt and uncle are younger than I am. My uncle gave me a bonus aunt, whom we love. Not sure why Unc is not in this picture. Fun fact 44. While I went hiking with a friend to fulfill her bucket birthday list, hey JD, I had the best time ever. That was my first time as an adult hiking. Great memories. Girls who hike.
We are trying to get to the very top of that. I done fell. See the mud.
Fun fact 45, in the original Jurassic Park movie, 1993, while we were sitting in the movies watching it, I turned to my husband and I asked, where did they get the dinosaurs from? Pure weirdo. Fun fact 46, I get a kick out of picking with the chick in the pic. She hates the term thank you, always saying no thanks needed. So after a text or phone call, I say to her, I'm welcome. I'm going to be forever her pain in the ass. Love you, Mimi. Fun fact 47. At night, I sneak snacks under my snuggly, and I go up to the den and enjoy them so my husband won't be the snack police. Fun fact 48. Speaking of sneaking food, my coworker and pro MMA fighter turned friend Bobby is my accountability partner. Now, y'all have to keep that a secret. He don't need to know that. Our offices are next to each other, and when I'm about to buy some bad food, I say, shit, I have to walk past Bobby's office, and I put it back. I'm waiting patiently for his next vacation to indulge in that good snack. Fun fact 49, I swore up and down I would never buy any Apple Watches or AirPods. Then Jessica comes along with her tech knowledge, and now I am on watch 7 now. Damn you, Jessica, but when is the next one coming out? Fun fact 50, I can dance. I will win any challenge. Who out there ready to challenge? Y'all hear my hype, woman? It's always someone out there cheering on this foolery.
So in my 50 for 50 fun facts video, I mentioned so many talented people. So I want to mention their businesses again. I'm also going to drop the link to either their businesses or videos below in the description of this video. So we have Boomer from Boomer's Kitchen and Catering. We have Tiffany from Philly John Podcast. I use TikTok.i2 and Fun with Mac for the reenactments within the video. Cheryl, my personal trainer from Marie and Me Fitness. We have Janaea from City Athletics, a gym here in Philadelphia. We also have Mimi from Me on My Shoes and Bobby from No Risk, No Rari. He's also a personal trainer. So again, I'm going to drop the links below within the description. So what did y'all think about the 50 fun facts? Fun, crazy, embarrassing? Hey, this is my life. Whatever you think, don't forget to go down into those comments and leave one. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so that way you will not miss any more videos. Thank you for coming to my channel.